voices, and they hate you. A voice in the back of your head says it's too late for